You can't come to Barcelona and not think of Gaudi. This is La Sagrada Familia, and Gaudi started working on this in 1883 and continued working on it until 1926 when he died. Sagrada Familia is like an open Bible. All over the wall of the church, you can see scenes from the Bible. As you can see, it's still being worked on, and you see the old versus the new.